Hi guys, welcome to WebSensePro. Welcome to another Shopify how-to video. And in this video, you will learn how to add a WhatsApp floating button to your Shopify store, which will increase engagement and your customers can directly contact you via WhatsApp while visiting your Shopify store. And you don't need to add any additional app for that. You don't need to add any additional retainer fee. And this code, which I'm going to tell you guys on how to install, it's completely free of cost. You don't need to pay anything. All you have to do is just follow the instructions which I'm telling you guys in the video and watch the complete video. Also, before going further, make sure to comment on the video below. Let me know what more you would like to learn and do not forget to subscribe the channel so we can serve you more and create more quality content. Okay, so that's my Shopify store. As you can see that on my screen, and you can see I have a floating WhatsApp icon, right? Which looks pretty nice. And when someone click on that, it will directly take you to that WhatsApp number, which we will provide via settings. So all you have to do, add a section, which I'm going to tell you how, and you will be able to customize the number from the backend of customized settings. So let me show you how it will work on the backend. So I'm going to go to the backend of my store. Okay, I'm logged into my Shopify backend and I'm now going to go to my online store and customize. And that's the theme where I've added the WhatsApp chat button, and it's the latest version, Dawn 12.0.0. And now when I go to customize, you can see that I have this section on the bottom, which is responsible to display the WhatsApp button, right? And now when I click on that, I have the option to change the number here. So you can add your own number here, and when someone visits your Shopify store, they'll click on this WhatsApp button, which will take directly to the WhatsApp message. And that's the initial message, which you can also customize. So as you can see, it's saying, hi, how are you? You can change it to whatever you want. Okay, now let's proceed with adding that to your theme. And what we're gonna do is, first, I'm going to add a fresh Dawn theme just to make sure that it's working with the latest version. As of now, we have Dawn 12.0.0, and I'm going to install it. And let's click on add button here and add the fresh theme without any customization before. Okay guys, our fresh Dawn theme has been installed. Now I'm going to click on publish here, publish again, and our fresh Dawn 12.0.0 is live. Now let's preview the theme. And that's how it looks initially, right? And now we will be adding a WhatsApp share floating icon. And in order to do so, let's go back to your backend online store and then click on these three small dots and then click on edit code. Before editing the code, make sure to have a backup of your theme, because if you add the code wrongly or make any mess up within the code, I will not take any responsibility, okay? Because I have been getting a lot of comments that due to the tutorial which we provide you guys for free have ruined your theme or broken your theme, etc., etc. I keep saying to have a duplicate version of your theme, because then if something is wrong, you can easily revert it back, right? So that's the duplicate button here, which you can click and it will create a duplicate of your live theme. Okay, now let's click on edit code to add the WhatsApp section, and that's our code editor. So scroll down here and within section, click on this arrow and then click on add a new section. And I am going to name my section WSP WhatsApp dot liquid. Also, I'm going to put a link of the blog post in YouTube video description from where you'll be able to copy the code which I'm adding here. And you will also have the step-by-step instructions on what's the name of the section which you'll be creating and where you will be rendering that section. Okay, we have our wsp-whatsapp.liquid file created, which is basically a section. Now I'm going to copy the code, which is ready here. Again, you will have all of the code in the video description. Okay, now I'm going to replace all of the existing code with the new code, which I have. And that's it. Now click on save. And now the section have been created. Now what are we gonna do? We will call it in our theme. And how to do so? In order to do, you will go to theme.liquid. So here's the theme.liquid file, and I'm going to scroll down to the bottom, and then before the slash body, I'm going to add this section, which is wsp-whatsapp.liquid, right? Make sure there's no spelling mistake. So it should match with this. Sorry, we are not supposed to add in liquid here. We just need to add the section name, which should be matching with this file, right? Now, once added, click on save. And now I'm going to customize this theme. So click on customize theme here. And here we have our WhatsApp floating icon. So just click on that. You can also click on this WhatsApp section here. And there you will have the option to enter the number wherever you want to take this messages to. So I'm just going to add in the dummy number for now and then add, hi, this is through WhatsApp, right? And that's it. Click on save. And now we have our WhatsApp floating icon button, which will take you to the WhatsApp chat ready to go on our theme. And let's preview our theme. So click on these three small dots and then click on view. And there you go. You can see that the WhatsApp floating icon is showing up on my homepage. Let's take a look at the product page to make sure it's working fine. Yes, it's working completely fine. And when I click on that, it will take you to the WhatsApp chat. Cool, right? So that's it for the video, guys. I hope you guys liked it. And don't forget to comment on the video below and let me know what more you would like to learn, because this video was also a demanded video. And a few of our viewers commented out that please create a video on WhatsApp floating icon. And here we go. Your request has been approved. And until next video, have a great day.